Welcome back to the show. The world's fastest water car was in town earlier this week and making a splash to celebrate the launch of Topaz Miles, their new innovative fuel offering. Anxious to feel the wind in my hair and the sea in my face, I volunteered to go along for the ride. The world's fastest water car is in town for 2 days only, so I'm here this morning at Poolbeg Yacht and Boat Club to find out more and have a snoop. Now, apparently this magnificent vehicle can travel up to 130 kilometres per hour on land and 70 kilometres per hour on water. Sounds amazing? It's because it is. MJ, nice to meet you.
Good morning, thanks a million for coming down.
This is the Wonder Car. This is the world's fastest water car.
Yes, this is the Panther, the world's fastest water car. We've flown it in from Denmark. They're very unique vehicles.
So MJ, it's currently a car. When it hit the water, it's going to become a boat. But how does that actually happen?
Not going to lie, I had no idea until it came here. It actually has a button, like the Batmobile, that says land to water. When you get out there, the wheels actually tuck slightly in. The suspension allows the wheels to come up, tuck slightly in. That's what allows it to plane, which will get you up to about 70k on the water. So it'll get a bit choppy when you get out there, so make sure you've got your life vest on.
When I first saw the car, it actually reminded me of a safari jeep.
People may have seen boats with wheels that are essentially capable of going on the water, but this is the opposite. This is a car with the base of a boat underneath it, so it's carbon fiber underneath, and it literally submerges straight into water and gets up to about 70 kilometers an hour, so it can go pretty fast.
Taking MJ's advice on board, I made sure to put on my life jacket and tie up my hair before Christoph eased the water car down the ramp and into the sea. I was beginning to relax and enjoy myself until Christoph decided to put the foot down. After an adrenaline-fueled sightseeing tour out past Poolbeg, which was all a bit of a blur, I was happy to return to dry land in one piece.
So, Laura, did you manage to stay dry?
You were too scared to join us.
I told you, that's why I was leaving you.
It was great fun.
Really?
Hey, you do have to hold on tight, but I didn't even get wet, so thanks for that. Once in a lifetime opportunity to do this. You said these cars slash boats are €155,000.
Do you reckon you might be buying one?
No, not anytime soon, but if I win the lottery, who knows? Thanks again.
Brilliant, thanks a million.
That's the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. Like, ever. I totally want to do it.
I so want one of those.
People will be asking me going.
No, I just want to buy one and have it as my day-to-day car.
It's like a Batmobile. They literally have two buttons. Press for on land, press for on water.
Were you tempted to drive it?
Oh, gosh, no.
No desire.
And I think actually Christoph was being quite kind to me. But I was hearing the story behind it, and it's a Danish person who owns it, and they own two.
Just naturally.
Just for the crack.
His and hers.
Yeah, maybe, who knows.